know, you have a lot of dreams, and you know that every step of the way, parang kulang na kulang ang ginagawa mo. Parang hindi sakto doon sa gusto mong mangyari. Kaya nga, doon, yung mantra na sinasabi ko sa sarili ko na kumilos ang ayon sa laki ng pangarap, I think it's really God's design that I'll be in this business. Hindi ko naman pinangarap to.
I want to be able to educate them about the importance of being insured.
We set up a business, so I was the head of finance that time, and then we got separated and na-displace ako noon. So the only job I can get that time, being at 51 years old, is to go on sales or call center.
After the last business I had, which was like a food store, parang ano, I realized what was I doing it for, and all these years, parang it seems like what was I living for aside from just my family. So I prayed about it, and parang I was asking for guidance that I wanted to do something that will be meaningful. And then I got a call from Mr. Rahel Morales, an old colleague who I never gotten in touch with for the last 10 years. So I felt it was my answered prayer.
Actually, sa income ako na-inspire. How much yung mga mga agents na ang laki ng kinikita, tapos hindi sila employed.
To improve my life by generating more knowledge and have sufficient income to support my family. And at the same time, I will have my own free time to work and take care of my youngest son, so I can provide him a good education to make him succeed in his life when I am gone.
I really chose Philam Life because this will give me an opportunity to be of service to my family, to my community, and to God. And this was one of the major reasons when I was discerning.
I wanted a business na walang kapital. Kasi wala akong masyadong perang pang kapital. Second, ayoko lang may boss. Gusto ko ako yung boss. And thirdly, gusto ko unlimited yung income ko.
Being a financial advisor is actually my second career. When I retired after 30 years in the development work and macroeconomic policy making, I wanted to do something more personal. So I chose the financial insurance industry because I wanted to serve family and friends. And it also helped that Nina Anyover, now my manager, was very makulit that time in inviting me.
So nakita ko kung gaano kaganda tong career na to sa kay Ma'am Nina, no. Sabi ko, gusto kong maging ganito, gusto kong maging Nina Anyover ang dating. So very rewarding yung mga travel incentive. Nakita ko kung gaano kagagandang lugar na pupuntahan, no, as a financial advisor, and of course unlimited income. Gusto ko rin magkaroon ng buhay na maganda yung family ko, mapag-aral ko yung anak ko sa magandang eskwelahan, matulungan ko yung nanay ko, yung tatay ko, no, nang bigyan ng magandang buhay.
Became a VIP client of Miss Nina. She courted me for 3 years in 2002 to become a financial advisor. Because at the time, my business was not doing well. So it took me 3 years to decide. And when I decided, I was interviewed by Miss A. The rest is history.
Nina Anyover, I mean, was very convincing because I needed a job that had better prospects of getting a bigger income. It was at that time that there were huge debts that I needed to pay from a previous business. So yun. Sabi niya, ito, magtrabaho ka lang, then you'll get what you want. So proved her very right, even up to now.
Doon ko nakita kung paano ako lalago at binibigyan ka ng laya ng leadership na lumipad ka on your own. Hindi ibig sabihin na pag lumipad ka on your own, pinapabayaan ka. Ginaguide ka nila. I really appreciate the efforts, especially from our leader, Anna. Kasi talagang siya yung nagbigay ng pakpak para sa bawat isa, lalo na sa katulad ko.
I consider Starbright as my second family. Everybody is willing to help. So lahat ng kailangan mo to be a successful financial advisor, merong tutulong sa'yo. Kailangan mo lang magsabi. Minsan hindi mo na nga kailangan magsabi.
Talagang Starbright naman talaga is the number one. And my sister knows this. Kung saan niya ako talaga ilalagay. Kung sino talaga yung makakapag-alaga sa akin. At kung saan talaga lalabas kung yung selling potential ko.
It is a very healthy atmosphere that we have. Parang ano, everybody's trying to be the best they can be and pulling each other up together. Parang it's never like a competition, and the level of expertise parang we are groomed to be, parang ganyan. It's really very good. It will make you be able to do the work very well and be really a good financial advisor.
Meron siyang certain culture at saka may system, and of course yung mga kasamahan ko very supportive. So at saka ang dami kong natutunan, ibang-iba yung trabaho being an employee sa pagiging isang financial advisor.
The experience with my colleagues who were very supportive of me, it was having a second family whom I would run for help. I enjoyed each other's company as we have supported each other in whatever we were doing. The sense of belongingness in the Starbright team.
They are very systematic, from recruitment to selling. My system based on data or experience of people, and they would use that to be able to develop agents and the groups.
I cannot think of an organization na yung nitty-gritty of making one really the best in this craft, iniintindi talaga. And it's not just limited to the training, but also pati dun sa how we deal with each other. Yung culture of taking care of each other. I guess it's more of the values that I think that's a better way to put it. Yung values ng Starbright. Sobrang ramdam mo na meron kang value dito sa mundong ito. One very good example is the thing that we've been doing for the past 18 years. No pandemic stopped us doing this. It's the Starbright Cares. Wherein we support, no? We pay it forward. The good things, the blessings that we have, we pay it forward by doing good things to society. No? Specifically PGH. No? We've been supporting PGH for many years.
It has leaders with high moral standards. Let me particularly credit Anna Blanco and Nina Anuver for being leaders with integrity.
Sa napakasaya ng team natin, ano, Sir DJ, I really like the culture and the commitment ng bawat isa na nag-join sa team na to. And makikita mo talaga yung sincerity, no, to serve clients and to serve each other, no, yung parang pagtutulungan. Hindi ka nila hihilahin pababa, eh. Alam mo yun, pag halimbawa nahihirapan ka na mag-client call or andiyan sila sa bawat ano mentor, nag-mentor sila, and yung tulungan. Tulungan talaga ng bawat. Isa yun yung naramdaman ko, and I really enjoy talaga si Starbright.
I was so surrounded by energetic and high-level salespeople. And I learned a lot from my colleagues, which led me to become an achiever.
Kasi sa culture ng Starbright, you really strive to be the best you can be, no? But not for yourself alone, but for others. Anna, our founder, always found ways for us to be, you know, well-informed, well-rounded, at saka motivated. You can just imagine, DJ, nung araw, yung mga small contest na ginagawa ni Anna. Lahat yan, yung whatever prizes they were, papatusin talaga namin. And then from Nina, I learned how to dream. Because kasi dati, I was always satisfied with what I had. But because of the culture in Starbright, nag-iba yun. Natuto akong mangarap.
Kung alam ko lang ganito kasarap ang buhay na dadanasin ko sa industry, I could have decided when I was maybe 23. Or even younger. But then, what really is amazing is that I stayed longer and there is no reason for me to let go of it is the freedom that I have right now.
Nandito pa rin ako kasi hindi pa tapos yung mission ko eh. Kailangan ko pang i-cover yung buong pamilya ko, yung lahat ng mga taong makakasalubong ko in process.
The most important impact na dumating sa akin is when one of my client talaga was able to yung naka-avail sila when yung wife niya died. And I said, talagang malaking tulong. Talagang na-appreciate nila yung help na na-extend natin sa kanila.
The mission aspect of this work parang keeps you going. It makes everything more meaningful. It makes meeting new people meaningful. And I really have been blessed to have met a lot of new friends.
Yung may mission, kumbaga, hindi lang talaga kumikita ka, maraming natutulungan na tao. And ayun nga, there is also a legacy. Pwede kong i-transfer ang business sa family.
All my children graduated from their studies from elementary to college through educational insurance. With this, I would like to share and teach the value of savings to all my clients and to other people.
There's an element of faith. So I prayed for a career that will really help me, that will be able to let me be able to do what I want. That's number one, to serve.
We play hard, we work hard, and we share really well. Nabanggit ko na kanina yung Starbright shares. I have to mention, I keep on mentioning this because this is the one thing, tingin ko, makes us achieve something bigger than being the top agency.
Because I enjoy what I'm doing. I can don't have my a boss. I can do work at my own time and at my own pace. And now we can work from home and still be productive. So I love this career and I will be here until maybe I leave this earth.
Nung nag-join ako sa career na to, nakapundar ako ng sasakyan, nakapagpundar ako ng bahay, and nakapagpaaral ako ng mga pamangkin ko, and of course, yung daughter ko na napag-aral sa magandang eskwelahan. So malaking tulong talaga sa family ko.
One of the reasons I joined Philam was because I wanted to handle my funds properly. When I attended seminars on investments and estate planning, wow, I said, I'm learning a lot and I want to pass this on to my children. And that is what has happened. I was able to teach my children and up to now, I'm still guiding them.
Yung presentation itself, nakakahayon para sa akin. So yung career na to, aside from, as I said, it taught me how to dream and then pay off the millions that were yung debts that I needed to pay, yung business debts. Itong loving the career and being with people and listening to them is gave me that certain high. Tapos, syempre, ang laking na natutulong, yung sinabi ko kanina, because of the culture in Starbright. Kasi sa Starbright, very positive yung vibes. It's so encouraging, inspiring. It's a home where you're accepted for what you are. And it's a place that where generosity abounds. Alam mo yon, yung practice natin na after end of the month na meetings, merong potluck na talagang we look forward to. Everybody brings the dish that she wants and everybody enjoys eating. But it's not only that. There's also that sino yung manggaling dito sa investment. Kunyari si Rohel, talagang bigay todo, ituturo niya sa atin. Kung sino naman magaling sa ibang bagay, sa prospecting, nandyan din. So all the resources are there. And why will you not love to stay in that career that you love when everything, you know, from the culture to loving the career and the people, they're all there. And the last thing that made me really stay, yung mga trips na binigay sa atin ng company natin, I wouldn't have traveled to all those places in such a short time if it were not for these trip incentives. So, yun, punta ka na sa ibang bansa, masaya ka pa kasi kasama mo yung mga company na mahal mo at saka enjoy.